Fresh 2 is finally happening.
Thank you!
Yes, we know it's taken over a year, and yes, we teased it forever. And no, you're not crazy for wondering if it was abandoned. But the good news is that Fresh 2 has been in stable alpha, and we have been running it in production on our main site and on Deno Deploy. So let's address the elephant in the room. Why did it take so long? Well, it turns out, building a modern web framework that's actually fast, extensible, and doesn't collapse under real-world use cases requires more than just cool DX and a yellow emoji. It means fixing stuff deep inside the runtime to address interoperability with existing ecosystem tooling. That's why Fresh 2 isn't just the next major release. It is a total rewrite with a new foundation that required upgrades across Deno, JSR, and even Deno Deploy. And here's the most important bit. The delays weren't caused by Fresh being broken, they were caused by Deno not being ready to support the kind of framework Fresh was trying to be. Fresh 1 was an experiment. We envisioned a minimalist web framework built on web standards, embracing progressive enhancement and performance. It did a lot of things right, and we learned even more. But as the needs of Fresh projects grew, the original design started cracking. Adding features became painful, and core limitations in Deno itself started to surface. So we hit pause on Fresh and went back to the roots. We worked on Node and NPM compatibility, HTTP specifiers, and import maps. This wasn't flashy work, but it was necessary. It took time, but it laid the groundwork for what Fresh 2 is becoming. As a result, Fresh 2 brings a completely reworked core API. If you've used Express, Hono, or even Koa, it'll feel familiar. You can write middleware and routes the same way now, with a simplified consistent handler signature. So you don't need two different types for handlers and middleware. On top of that, pre-compiled JSX transforms are properly supported, which will lead to faster renders. Fresh 2 is in alpha, but it's already running in production at Deno. You can easily scaffold new projects or upgrade existing ones. You just have to be sure you're running Deno 2.3 or later, which includes better Deno compile, local NPM support, and other goodies that Fresh 2 relies on. The stable release is coming later this year, but the alpha is ready now. Try it, break it, please give us feedback, and finally, enjoy building a web app without 17 build tools screaming at you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and until next time, thank you for watching.